HCG hormone is produced in the female body during pregnancy. In this video, we will learn about what HCG is actually and what is its importance in a pregnancy. HCG hormone is made of cells formed in the placenta, which nourishes the egg after it has been fertilized and implanted to the uterine wall. Doctors generally don't check HCG levels unless there is any symptom of complication in the health of a pregnant woman. HCG levels during pregnancy can be detected by urine test or blood test. HCG levels double every 72 hours, reach its peak in the first 8 to 11 weeks of pregnancy, then will decline and level off for the remainder of the pregnancy. HCG levels in weeks from your last periods. The table on the screen explains the HCG level in a pregnancy. So what does HCG level indicate in general terms? Low HCG level indicates miscalculation of pregnancy dating, possible ectopic pregnancy, or possible miscarriage. High HCG level indicates miscalculation of pregnancy dating, chances of molar pregnancy, or pregnant with more than one child. Few things about HCG test. If HCG level is too low, recheck the same after 48 to 72 hours and make the comparison. HCG level rise varies from woman to woman. Urine and blood serum shows different HCG levels. Urine HCG is more slower than blood serum level. Blood serum HCG is more sensitive and can detect pregnancy several days earlier than urine test. Level of HCG provides an important base for the further diagnosis and treatment in a pregnancy.